Scots pine is the world's most distributed pine tree. Its range spans from the west coast of Scotland to the Pacific coast of Russia, and can then be found as far south as Mediterranean Spain to the Arctic Circle in Norway. Each year, the tree will sequester 10 kilograms of CO2, which when scaled up to the 218,000 hectares of UK Scots pine forest, means they encapsulate 5.8 million tons of CO2 each year, 3% of the UK's total CO2 emissions in 2020. This figure seems small, however the Scots pine accounts for 0.9% of the UK's landmass. And at present, the forestry practice, when harvesting the tree, consider 35% forestry waste, which is burnt in the biofuels industry, releasing CO2 back into the environment. This is written off by the forestry practice as a circular CO2 economy. But what if we could use the forestry waste within a new building approach that encapsulates the entire tree?